And so from our great Anglican tradition, from this beautiful church of St. Paul that misses you all so much, we hope that you have a blessed week, and we're glad that you were with us today as we opened the scriptures, as we shared the faith of Christ and the faith that is in us, the faith that has been given us by our ancestors. And so we end with a blessing for you, the people that are on your hearts, the people you're concerned about, the people in our community who are providing so much support and love to all who need it. And may the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and the love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, be with you and remain with you always. Amen.